Welcome to the Fusion Middleware Partner Community Updates. I'm Jürgen Gress, responsible for the Oracle Middleware Partner Business in Europe, Middle East and Africa. This month's topics include the conference material from the PaaS Partner Community Forum, the annual Community Awards, a Slack channel for you as a partner, and our monthly webcast. So let's get started. Thanks to you as a partner, the PaaS Partner Community Forum was a huge success. Conference material, including presentations and hands-on workshop material, is available at our community workspace. With 234 attendees from more than 40 countries, the community forum was a big success. Thanks to all partners who presented success stories on the community today, the Oracle team who presented the keynotes on Tuesday, and the breakout sessions on Wednesday. On Thursday and Friday, we offered hands-on training. Slides, hands-on training material is available at the community workspaces. Please visit tinyurl.com/soa-workspace. We would like to say thanks to all partners for the outstanding cloud business. Congratulations to the PaaS Partner Community Award winners 2018. We would like to highlight some of the success stories, why the partners won the awards, and would like to encourage you as a partner to submit your customer success. Congratulations to the Prime One team for using ICS as an integration platform at their real estate customer. Congratulations to Louis Weyer for being a champion around API management and achieving multiple customer go-lives. Congratulations to the Jarvis Pizzeria team and thanks for the excellent Process Cloud articles. Congratulations to Certus Solutions and eProceed for using SOA CS within their SaaS customer base and joining a partnership between two companies. Congratulations to the Silbury team for using JCS as a platform to re-host WebCenter on-premise clients in the cloud. Congratulations to the UpsPro team for the outstanding achievement to integrate and extend SaaS. Congratulations to Force for using Management Cloud within their own data center and thanks for training partners across the region. Congratulations to the Avantic team for the first customer go live on Chatbot in EMEA. Congratulations and thanks to the AMIS team for running our new initiative around meetups. Congratulations to the Capgemini team and thanks for the outstanding contribution to go live with multiple customers on the Oracle PaaS Cloud. We would like to say thanks to Steve Snook and the UK team for hosting our monthly webcasts. For you as a partner, we now offer a Slack channel. To register, please go to tinyurl.com/oracle-slack. With the Slack channel, we would like to facilitate exchange between partners and support you even quicker and faster. Our monthly community webcast takes place April 17th. For registration, please go to tinyurl.com/PaaS webcast April 2018. This month, Louis Weyer and Robert Wunderlich will update you on API platform cloud service. You will learn about third generation APIs, best practices, and Robert will show a short live demo. For registration, please visit our community workspace. To wrap up today's presentation, in case you are not yet a member in the PaaS partner communities, please make sure that you register now. Conference material, including presentations and hands-on training material from the PaaS Partner Community Forum is available at our community workspace. Join the Oracle Slack group and tune in our monthly community webcast. Thank you for joining the webcast. For questions, please feel free to raise them in our online discussion forum as part of the community workspace, send us a tweet at SOA Community, or contact Bandit, the cloud expert.